Bears take on the Penguins? No, not those Penguins. These Penguins in a Keystone State showdown. Saturday marks the 22nd regular season NHL game played in the great outdoors. The Flyers, a welcome sight for Pens captain Sidney Crosby, who enters play on a four-game point streak against Philly, trying to make it five in a row on the ice at Heinz Field.
Back to the point for a feed across now to Mark Streit.
Yeah, try to take advantage of it.
Rattled off the pipe on the shot that came from Streit.
Well, the Flyers have had a good start to this game, 4.5 minutes in, and great hand-eye coordination right off the near post.
Different ringers for Crosby on this shift.
Here's Gensel, side of the net, score! It's Crosby, and it's 1-0.
Jake Gensel does a great job of keeping the play alive. Sean Couturier loses his stick. And Gensel gives it to Crosby, no chance for Neuvirth.
Around behind and worked again to Kunitz. He's got Gensel near the front, angles it to the back, and a wrister is knocked down, but fed over, ball! Bonino scores! Nick Bonino, and it's 2-0 in favor of the Penguins.
Well, the man that drew the penalty to set up the power play, Jake Gensel, as I think said, makes a slick play over to Nick Bonino, and the man out of Boston University takes the relay from Gensel and just rips it by Michael Neuvirth.
Giroux fed it back over. Voracek slammed one, but it's deflected away by Cole, the leading shot blocker on his team. And Cole moves in and tangles with Voracek, who rolled off. Got out in front. He scores! Jake Voracek has cut the lead in half.
Just warming up and responding to what his coach wants. I mean, these guys have been nothing but positive on the Flyer bench. And Jake Voracek, a lot of positive energy right there. What a slick play.
Able to lob one on now to Crosby, but his pass is followed up by Cole, and he couldn't get it through. Cole again, side of the net. They score, but it's wiped out. The net is dislodged as Crosby had pushed it home.
And it ends up being the right skate of Michael Neuvirth that knocks the net off its moorings.
Striding back for this one now is Fair. Fair around behind, left it there. Wrap around by Cullen in a second attempt. They score! Matt Cullen! His first outdoor game at age 40, and he has put his team back ahead by 2.
Eric Fair in on the forecheck. Look at Neuvirth. He's looking over to the right, and he never moves over. And Cullen stays with it on a second chance opportunity.
It is Claude Giroux nicely one-handing it along, but we get a whistle and a halt to play. A penalty has been called against Pittsburgh.
Gensel's in the box. A huge opportunity and a must for the Flyers here with the power play.
Spun back to the turning Giroux. Across another drive by Gustafsson. They score! A power play goal on the drive by Gustafsson. It's 3-2.
Boy, can he drift the puck or what? Shane Gustafsson with an absolute laser.
Giroux, who drew the penalty, and the hard slapper from Gostisbehere with the awesome screen by Simmons.
Just a perfectly placed pass there from the captain of the Flyers.
Work back onto Kunitz again. Side of the net play, popped the top of the net as he was trying to work to Crosby there, and it hopped off Crosby's stick, the top of the net, and that was the difference between this being a two-goal game again. Thrown to the front, they score! Off the faceoff, the Penguins have scored. It's Ruedel who has scored to make this a two-goal lead.
Well, a quick faceoff, Ruedel, and just goes right through Michael Neuvirth. That's one where you got to get a stop.
The Penguins take care of business on home ice, beating the Flyers 4-2 in the last outdoor NHL game this season. Sidney Crosby extended his point streak to 5 straight games against Philly, with a goal in the first period. It was his 34th goal of the year. Evgeny Malkin assisted on the Pens' final goal of the night, tallying his 63rd point in 49 career regular season games against the Flyers. Both teams will return to the ice Tuesday. The Pens visit the Stars.